If you're looking for a durable end load bun pan rack at an outstanding price, our Regency stainless steel rack is the perfect solution for you. Because this model ships knocked down, you'll save money on shipping charges compared to a pre-assembled model. But don't worry, these pan racks are easy to assemble. When assembled, this Regency pan rack has the durability and strength of a welded unit and can hold up to 20 full-size pans or 40 half-size pans with 3 inches of spacing between the slides. The Regency stainless steel bun pan rack has 16-gauge type 430 stainless steel slides and 20-gauge 1-inch OD square tubing for long-lasting performance. And thanks to its heavy-duty 5-inch polyurethane swivel casters, moving the rack around your kitchen or business is easy. Since two of the casters have brakes, you'll be able to keep the rack where you want it and to hold it steady during loading and unloading. Polyurethane casters like these also roll quietly and won't leave marks on your floors. This rack comes with 4 cross braces, which are held securely in place with bolts. To start, attach a support pole to the top hole of one of the sides. Carefully hand tighten the bolt, and then repeat the process for the other side. Then attach the 2 middle supports. After installing the 4th support bar, it's time to do the second side. Insert each caster into the bottom of the frame. The locking casters should be installed on the same end of the rack, so they can be set easily. Once the casters are properly aligned, the bottom support post can be installed. The bolts go through the hole, securing the caster and the post to the bottom of the rack. Put a bun pan in both the top and bottom slots of the rack to make sure your bun pan rack is level. Finally, tighten each bolt with a wrench. Your bun pan rack is now ready to use. Thanks for watching, and if you have any questions, please click on our live chat button.